Okay, I give up. Just don't kill me.
Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh. I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure. There should be something left at the dock. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemist said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the dock. Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh, what a murderous air you have. You're going to kill me? I know what you are. You're Geppetto's puppet, aren't you? If someone isn't trying to kill you, you can't hurt them either. That limitation makes it seem like your creator didn't trust you very much. Smart of him. So, what will it be, Mr. Handsome Idiot? Leave quietly? Or shut up and buy something?
No, so you can't attack somebody unless...
You've got to be joking! Don't come any closer! You're... like...
Brotherhood, the fox, the cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we?
Looks like a boss up there, too. This might just be a boss rush, to be honest with you guys.
Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes! It seems we can use it to call a submarine. Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the... Hey, it's... Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever, but I'll support you. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him, however you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes. I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Kropt.
There's no reason why a thing is there to start here.
Are you training to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick.
game, I want you to level up here. They give you a lot of, I have so many of those crescent points going down with the stones.
He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all. Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of them. I'm off. No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
No matter what fate brings us, serving her.
Welcome to.
I can hardly believe it.
Okay, then the Papa.
This is. I did the best.
The laws of the first law. All puppets must obey their creator's commands. Law Zero. The creator's name is Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our best chance. What or who? Was behind the frenzy.
He said Geppetto.
What? Or who was behind? Geppetto? Law Zero, the creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. But Why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to despair. Now that we know the cause, we can find a solution. And it's all thanks to you, my friend. I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Che bello! A brand new design! No, a whole new model! What a thrill! And there we are. Done. Even a brand new model doesn't stand a chance when you're dealing with genius. But the device bordered on genius itself. Required all my intellect. If you ever meet the creator, get me their calling card, won't you? No, oh, sorry, I'm sure you're busy. Just let me know if you ever find out.
I heard it from a recent arrival. Alidoro is dead. I know he's a fake, so it doesn't matter. Still, I wonder what happened to the real Alidoro, the one who saved me. I shudder thinking about it. Do you have any ideas? I wonder what the real Alidoro was like. One wouldn't dare hurt someone like him. It's a pity that I couldn't find out who saved me. I suppose that means he's out there in Krat, maybe saving others. But why does my heart hurt all of a sudden? Maybe it's because it's been so long since I heard about him. Thanks, anyway, for looking and for telling me. And now I'm giving it to you. You showed me the truth, after all. And that's priceless.
Thank you.
Your soul wants to get up. I don't get that. It takes us like 3 years and a day to get up. I don't even get why he needed that attack. That attack makes no sense. How did that even hit me? It takes Pinocchio 3 years and a day to get up. Come on, man. Oh, God. RNG goes out the window when it comes to bosses. Like, it's just, you never know what they're gonna do.
Thank you.
Is that you?
Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? but you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first.
You don't get near my sister, got it? Fighting wears me out. Let's just get this over with. Fighting wears me out. Let's just get this over with. Come on. crazy talk. I didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.
I hate how they don't drop weapons or anything like that anymore. I guess that's good for this part, guys. I guess you guys are in the next part. So we fought the Guardian, maybe fought Black Cat. So I guess it's coming up on the end of this game. So I catch you guys in the next part. Stay safe. Later, guys. Peace out. Stay safe. Later, guys.